And again, cheeky but effective.
Harry Brook, who was feigning to go then to look to hit leg side and had to change at the last minute. Brilliant.